So after our trip to Sacklakent for Sevinch's birthday during the day, Pat dropped myself and Ellen off and we went back and got refreshed and whatnot, had a bite to eat. And meanwhile, Pat and Sevinch went to the town centre. Sevinch went to the hairdresser, got her hair done up, she was looking very beautiful. And it was her birthday party at Ayyaş bar last night. So myself and Ellen, we turned up about 9:30, there was a few people there. But the good news was we never missed the cake. That was the good thing. So we were there in time for the cake. Got that down, it was a very lovely cake. I like a bit of banana in my birthday cakes, and this was full of banana and the kind of raspberry flavour, I think. Raspberry, strawberry type stuff. Anyway, that was all good. And then there was a couple of guys playing the guitar. They kicked off with the music. Sevinch and Pat started the dancing and the rest of us followed on, and it was all good fun. Here's a few clips from Ayyaş Bar and Sevinch's birthday. So enjoy this, and I just say happy birthday, Sevinch. It was a beautiful day. I enjoyed sharing it with you, and all the best in your old years. Now you're 40. You're in the old club. Come on. Yes.
Yeah. With the mountain bike, yeah, my back.